All right, I'm here with Justin, and we are in beautiful South Haven, Michigan, and we are in the Ferrari with extreme experience, and we're about to drive it on a racetrack. We're about to go right and left, not just straight.
Yeah.
All right, let's have some fun. All right, so just stay left of the blend line. And once we get up here and you see the blend line disappear, then you can start accelerating. All right, go ahead, head on out. There you go. There you go. And same thing. Roll onto the throttle and full throttle. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Lift and brake. Push that brake real hard. Hard. There you go. There you go. Turn in. Awesome. Awesome, man. Yep, just like that. Nice arc. Now get back all the way over. And turn in. And more. There you go. There you go. Yep, slowly start to accelerate, accelerate, accelerate. There you go, there you go. Now you're getting it, now you're getting it. All right, lift, hard on the brakes. There you go, very good, very good. Turn in. There you go, there you go, there you go. Good, good, good. All the way over. Back over, don't need a brake, don't brake. All the way back over, brake. Turn in. Drift out and reel it back in, reel it back in. There you go, just like that, and accelerate. Good job, good job. And brake and turn in. Yep, all the way out to the left, just like this. Very good, very good. Now in and a little bit more. All right, turn. Last time down the straight, ready? Hammer down. Keep going, keep going, keep going. And lift and brake. This time we're going straight ahead, straight ahead. You know, if we're going a straight line, you did pretty good. That was good.